please, please.
For Black Klansman, John David Washington. And the Golden Globe goes to Rami.
Pounding out of my chest right now.
Yay!
This is a profound honor to receive this and to be counted amongst such extraordinary actors.
I love the movie.
I'm privileged to be counted among you. Truly. And to be in the room with all of you. Thank you to the Hollywood Foreign Press Association for this incredible recognition. I have to thank everyone who worked so tirelessly to make this film what it is, and in the process gave me this incredible family, this ensemble of actors, wherever the hell you are right now, celebrating. I am gonna tackle you in a moment. I'm gonna jump all over you guys.
Such a bad
movie. I have to thank Graham King and Dennis O'Sullivan. You've worked over a decade to ensure that this story was told. Thank you, man. Thank you. Thank you to Fox, 20th Century Fox, New Regency. You guys, you believed in us when so few would, and I appreciate that so much. Wow. I gotta thank my mom and my family. I gotta thank Doug Luchterhand, Cynthia Pett, Annabelle Galazzi, Ben Curtis, Marissa Martins, and Michelle Margolis for all of this. And of course, to Queen. To you, Brian May. To you, Roger Taylor, for ensuring that authenticity and inclusivity exists in the music and in the world and in all of us. Thank you to Freddie Mercury for giving me the joy of a lifetime. I love you, you beautiful man. This is for and because of you, gorgeous. Mwah.